Welcome back to Taco on the Internet. Okay, so tonight I'm reacting to this video by Does It Matter? And it's called Famous Singers Calling Out Technical Issues. If I had money for every single technical issue that happened when these singers were performing, I'd be filming this off a better camera than iPhone one. But also, I'd be filming this off a yacht too. One can dream, right? Okay, so without further ado, I'm about to get into this reaction. You got ringing outside. Okay. Fix it, taste in yourselves. Okay, acoustic, okay. Nice to see you. I didn't know about these. You know what I'm saying? The show must go on. There's a bullshit malfunction. Technical issues. Hello, this is us. Okay. Find your stuff. Okay. Okay. Yep, that's how you do it. So at the point she did where the fan hair got caught in the fan. Get excited. That's hilarious. Jingle ball, okay. This was years ago. Okay, yep, this is definitely one. You have to guess probably like 2013, 2014. You have to guess? It's on my head. That's so peak, man. That's peak. Okay, it's done. What can I say? Shit happens. And I'm saying, guys, the show must go on, right? Wardrobe malfunctions, technical issues, the show must go on regardless. Mm-hmm. It's not about the fall, but how you get up again, right? Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. Well, it's more common than you realize, right? Speaking of wardrobe malfunctions, I saw a clip the other day. A little Nas X and his wardrobe malfunction with the skirt. Jesus, poor guy. The A plus for PR though. What can I say? He knows how to ruffle feathers, but it's really funny watching him do it. But yeah, in regards to this, not many people can. Looking back after that, me, I would have been like, okay, I'm out. the slightest inconvenience, out. Okay. So, hats off to them. Okay, so that's it from this video. Like, subscribe if you want. I post if whenever I feel like it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.